Now, the measuring the range can be useful. However, we saw it is prone to anomalies. Practical alternative for interpreting data variability is standard deviation. Standard deviation describes the extent to which individual observations differ from the mean. In other words, it is a measure of dispersion among data points. Standard deviation measures variability by calculating the average square distance of all data observations from the mean of data set. Now, let's see how standard deviation is calculated. Here is the formula for standard deviation, or sigma. Let's see an example. Let's say we have this sample of 1, 1, 3, 10, and the mean is 3.75, and range for this set is 9. Now, let's calculate standard deviation for both and apply the formula. Let's identify what is what. N is 4, where we have 4 items in data set. Xi 1, 1, 3, 10, and mean is 3.75, or 1 plus 1 plus 3 plus 10 divided by 4. And let's see what is happening in the formula. The standard deviation for this sample is 4.27.